Playing a repeated note with only one finger is hard. But what if we use different fingers